Hi, I am Dr. Neha Poddar, a gynae laparoscopic surgeon at Poddar Nursing Home, Ghaziabad. I am going to talk about introduction to laparoscopic surgery. Laparoscopic surgery is an art in science in which we put in a very fine telescope through patient's body to look in for the abdominal organs and the underlying disease. What was the need of this form of surgery? This is the innate human desire to be minimally harmed surgically. That makes the foundation of this form of surgery. There are very many names attached to it, like keyhole surgery, pinhole surgery, band-aid surgery, but the most accepted medical term is minimally invasive surgery. Why is it called so? Because the surgery is done through few very, very small incisions made over patient's abdomen, which are 0.5 to 1.5 centimeters in size. As compared to the traditional surgical procedures in which the incisions are like 10 to 15 centimeters long. It can be used for diagnostic purposes also and for treatment. There are several advantages attached to it, like reduced post-operative pain, therefore less analgesic requirement to the patient. There is less surgical trauma, less chances of bleeding. There is faster recovery, so there is early discharge and early resumption to work. There are less chances of post-operative wound infection, seroma and hematoma formations. There is no chronic wound pain. There are less chances of ileus. There is better cosmetic outcome for the patient and subsequently low OPD cost. It causes less post-operative ileus, less post-operative deep vein thrombosis and less incisional hernia rate. There are less chances of post-operative wound adhesions, infections and immunity of the patient is better. And last but not the least, the better visualization leads to better treatment. There are few limitations attached to it, like there is a long learning curve for the surgeon and there is increased cost due to expensive equipment. That's all for today. Thank you.